welcome to the fifth module of our MOOC on building culture of social innovation and communities of practice. So in this module, we'll get really practical. We will be talking about some basic steps that you need to take to get there. And basic doesn't mean simple. Basic means the ones that you really have to make. To be able to talk about that, Martina has interviewed some really interesting experts.
You're gonna be encouraged the hard work by Dorota Szczepan-Jakubowska, Paweł Sroczyński, Oktawia Gorzeńska, Ralph Talmon, and Professor Cezary Wójcik.
And at the end of this module, you will also be encouraged to look into the documents where you will find some ideas on how to diagnose your community of practice, how to see if you are there, and if the steps that the experts describe have been taken, or you're still in process of making them, or you haven't even begun to be on that path. But don't worry, even a 10 miles journey starts with the first step. Hopefully this module is going to be the one.